everyone, Kate here, and today, as winter is just around the corner, I thought I'd share with you an article from the 1910 book Health and Beauty Hints. This article contains all kinds of suggestions for keeping warm in the winter. So let's just jump right into it. Keeping warm in cold weather is more than a matter of wearing heavy clothing, for the circulation must be normal and the body properly nourished, or furs piled on will be useless. When the circulation is defective, so the blood does not flow freely, it is imperative that flannel should be worn next to the skin. The material practically generates heat and afterwards holds it, as cotton cannot. Also, clothing worn next to the body should be close-fitting so that no heat shall escape. It is this quality of clinging that makes all jersey-fitting underwear so much warmer than any other style. As sluggish flow of blood necessarily means cold, some exercise that will stimulate should be taken when getting out of bed in the morning. A few garments must be put on in order to maintain a higher temperature of the body, and then some simple calisthenics become of value. As, for instance, doubling the fists and throwing out the arms, first in front and then at the sides, then raising them high above the head, will help if the movements are made with sufficient force. Making a vigorous kicking motion will increase the blood action of the lower parts of the body. Dressing should be done in a warm room, and it is well to drink a cup of hot water as soon as one rises. Hot milk is better, for it nourishes as well as warms. By the time one is ready for breakfast, the circulation should be in a condition to improve, and there will be no sense of chill. It is always wise to drink something hot before going into the cold when one's vitality is low. Hot milk is the best liquid that may be selected, for it has a soothing effect on the nerves of the stomach and incidentally nourishes the body. Hot water is also excellent, for the inner heat helps keep out the cold. To take a cold drink before going out in winter is an unwise action that a delicate person cannot indulge in, for it makes an immediate drain on the vitality. Certain foods are heat-producing and should be selected as the diet for a person who has a sluggish circulation. Among these is fresh pork, thoroughly cooked. It is valuable, being full of fats. Beef, of course, is also desirable. So is mutton. Potatoes and a moderate amount of simple sweets should be included, and malt in any form is excellent. Cocoa is among the best drinks that can be chosen, and if it is not too rich, it is not difficult to digest. It may be taken between meals as well as with them. Woolen gloves are by no means as warm in effect as many persons think. One of the best ways of protecting the hands in bitter weather is to wear leather gloves, such as those of dog skin, and pull wool over them. The combination is as good as any muff, and sometimes more convenient. Well, after all that, I think I need a hot cup of cocoa. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! This video is made possible through the generous support of my Patreon members. Thank you.